Well, another day. Another day today. Sky's been opening up every half hour before the rain. Tanks are all gone here now. We used to have a 3 foot high bank here, both sides of this river. And there was a lot of big chunks of quartz in there. I found gold in there a few times, but still lots of little gravel and stuff in there. And that goes down quite a ways. It goes down pretty far. And then they can turn and then go down and back there where I dig. That's all swampy down there. But I should say I found chunks of gold in there too a few times. Let's see if we can get in here. That's a good little river. Full of lots to spend a day playing around in here, you never know. It's been a long time since I've done anything in here. Last time I was here, that bank was had to be 3 feet. 3 feet high, that was quite a few years ago. Okay. What the hell are these? Something different. A big full of quartz. I'll pick that up. Let's have a look at it. somebody put that in a bag. That's not for sure. But see nothing there.
If I can remember, I'll pick that up on the way back. Take it home. You'll find lots of chunks of wood laying in here, too. This fella here. Underneath. A lot of sand up there. Little small pieces.
It's not really deep, I don't think.
No.
And down we go there. Pretty down here, isn't it? Pool there. A little bit of cross where it gets a little deeper. Yeah. Jump here, bro. Now you see the log stuff in here. Somebody had something going here one time. And down there too. That's a lot of little tracks. I don't know if there was a can here a long time ago. That's like a little river. No fish in it. And no flies in today. Yeah. All we gotta do is back up here that was falling on my ass. I'm going to take that little plastic bag full of quartz up. It's in. There we go. Thank you. dam. We're going to open up again in a minute. It's been a... Hey, here comes the rain now. Okay, I'm off. Get home. Later, guys. See you later. Bye.